detected.
Get us out of here, please! We'll do anything!
Let us out! Please! Let us out! Oh God, please!
All I'm saying is that it's time for us to take responsibility and realize that we're neglecting an entire class of citizens here. We're deliberately denying U.S. citizens the medical treatment they deserve. The facilities are beyond capacity and they're sick and dying just the same as we are out here.
I think you got your priorities all out of whack, Yvonne, I'm sad to say. You're implying that it's more important for us to put the precious resources we have left, not to our public hospitals and clinics here in the city, but to send them off to take care of murderers and rapists. Is that what you're...
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected.
Going in for the kill.
Got your backs!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup. Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Mom, what the hell?
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Then people started dying. For real dying. Not just old folks and kids. People were dropping dead in the streets. People dying in their apartments and nobody would find it for days. The hospitals, they were turning people away because they had nothing left. But that was okay, because Sarah had those mass treatment centers and they were gonna be it. By that point, the cat was out of the bag on the smallpox thing. But we still had hope, you know? Sarah was gonna beat this thing and then we were all gonna go home. Meanwhile, the city was falling to shit around us.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Brutus have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Approaching.
We've got incoming!
Take it from the other side!
Will do!
I got him!
hostile forces approaching. Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Thanks for your help there.
I'm glad you showed up.
We're at the radio map.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Thank you so much.
What's shaking?
We need you. Remember that out there.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Oh, hey there. I know this part of town's a little bit crazy right now, but people are just going
to... You know you want to take a look.
It could be 4 a.m. for all I know.
Take a look at the selection.
Remember how I was talking about the sleep arena committed across America? All thanks to the ultra classified.
Warning.
I'm not recognizing this signal. No, down, down, Charlemagne. No, no. Sorry. He gets a little excited. There's a gang of Rikers tearing up the neighborhood, led by a guy named Trigger Mike. Used to run a dog fighting ring, if you can believe it. Bringing him in will make a lot of people happy.
Pressure up!
trick of Mike? How'd you do that? Never mind. Just keep doing what you do best.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We're at the radio mast, but...
We all got unfinished business.
Did you hear about Reggie?
What about him?
He got arrested again. He was back in Rikers for the third time.
You're kidding. What'd he do?
So that's the best part. He was out on parole, right? And for some stupid reason, decides to pick up work not 2 days after getting out. Picks up a gun and a package and moves to deliver in a restaurant downtown.
All right.
But he's had too much orange juice or something, so he desperately has to take a piss. So he walks into the restroom, and what does he see?
What?
3 police officers standing and turning right as he enters the room.
Did he walk back out?
No, not Reggie. He steps right in, up to the urinal, and zips up, cops still watching. Then, without missing a beat, the gun and the package fall out right into the urinal.
And the cops see everything?
The cops see everything, and Reggie's cuffed faster than he can finish.
Wow. Classic Reggie. Wow.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Let him go. He did.
We're at the ready.
We need a lot more people. Like
this is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
gun and I'll use it.
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Come on! Take him out!
Take him out!
Area secured. GTF security notified.
That's when it all turned into alphabet soup. First Sarah rolled into town, thinking they got this under control. Catastrophic Emergency Response Agency. More like, can't even run anything. They started setting up these mass treatment facilities in Midtown, which took a load off us, but didn't do much else. On the 11th, people started dying. By the 13th, the morgues were full. And on the 14th, we had to start turning people away.
Oh, look who it is. Samples from the train yard are gonna be...
For God's sake!
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers.